Here's the stained glass cup that I made with painter's tape. So it turned out really nicely. I love how the lines are so crisp.